a lady until she had the baby. Then they call Rosie crazy, but she don't care at all. She sits rocking and singing, and crazy Rosie's grinning. Won't say what she's thinking, she just sits and rocks a doll. When it comes to ladies, Rosie was first class. Her 18 years had been the very best, till she met that traveler she called Darling James. Papa said he weren't fit to speak Rosie's name. Papa called him Jesse James. The talk was Darling James took his own life, and Rosie thought she'd have her darling's child. But Papa made plans to hide Rosie's shame. Papa sent her away to save the family name. Yeah, he gave the son of Jesse James. They called Rosie a lady until she had the baby. Then they called Rosie crazy, but she don't care at all. She sits rocking and singing, and crazy Rosie's grinning. Won't say what she's thinking, she just sits and rocks a doll. They say sometimes a tear comes to Rosie's eye, though she never has spoke since they took her child. For 20 years of silence, Papa was to blame, 'cause Rosie knows that Papa took the life of Darling James. Papa saved the family name. They call Rosie they call Rosie crazy, but she don't care at all. She sits rocking and singing, and crazy Rosie's grinning. Won't say what she's thinking, she just sits and rocks a doll. They call Rosie a lady until she had the baby. Then they call Rosie crazy, but she don't care at all. It's rocking and singing, and crazy Rosie's grinning. Won't say what she's thinking, she just sits and rocks a doll. They call Rosie a lady until she had the baby.